Hello, my name's Carrie, and this is a Stihl MS250 chainsaw. And before you try and change the fuel filter on a chainsaw like this, it's a good idea to empty the gas tank of fuel. So to begin, what I will do is remove the gas cap, and next I'm going to take a short piece of wire that I've formed a hook in the end, and with this I will put it into the tank and fish the fuel filter up and out of the tank. Once the line is at the top of the tank, I can grab it with my fingers and I don't need the hook anymore. And there is the old filter out of the tank. This is the most important step of the whole process. Whatever you do, you don't want to let go of the fuel line. If you let go of the fuel line and it pops back down into the tank, it can become sort of an adventure to fish the fuel line back out of the tank. So whatever you do, don't let go of the fuel line. Okay, once I have the old filter removed, notice I still have a hold of the fuel line. I'll take the new filter, push it back into the fuel line. And that's all there is to it. All I need to do now is push the fuel filter back into the tank, refuel the tank with gas, and I'm done. That completes this video on how to replace the fuel filter on a chainsaw. If you would like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, Icekeeper1.